Hey there. It's me, Orville.
And I'm Hooch.
And today, we're gonna make over 7,000 bootleg DVD copies of the K9.5 movie and sell it to various retail stores such as Kmart.
And not only will we sell it to the public, we will also label it non-pirated.
Hey guys, I got a copy of our movie on DVD. Shall we watch it right now?
Definitely. I've always loved to see how well we worked on the movie.
Okay, let me go insert the disc into the player and begin.
La 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 la.
No 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 no. Ellie got a DVD that hurt my feelings. No 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 no.
That logo after that FBI warning screen showed Orville and Hooch dancing in it, which means they made that DVD.
You're right, Max. Holy guacamole. Orville and Hooch were in that logo.
This has probably got to be the worst thing they've ever done besides the time they tried to ruin our gig in Colorado.
I'm gonna call their parents and inform them about this right now. Hello, Carlos and Pina. This is Ella from K9.5. Do you want to know what your sons did?
Well, what did they do this time?
Your sons, Orville and Hooch, made a bootleg DVD of our 2005 movie, K9.5, and gave it to us. It also made my best friend Gershwin cry.
They did what? Oh, thank you for telling me. They'll be so grounded for life.
No problem. See you later as well. Goodbye.
Orville. Hooch. Both of you get downstairs right this minute. You both have a lot of explaining to do.
What is it, Mom and Dad?
Well, we heard that you both made a bootleg DVD of K9.5 and gave it to Gershwin and the rest of the K9.5 band.
Well, so you're that something on the DVD made Gershwin cry. Is this true?
Well, to tell you the truth, yes.
And what made Gershwin upset was our home video logo on the DVD that made fun of him for being so childish and whiny.
Orville and Hooch. I can't believe you both made a bootleg K9.5 DVD amid poor Gershwin cried due to a Lego. That offended him. For this, you both are grounded for all of eternity and beyond.
No voto figo to your own right freaking over for a spank you with my belt.